Sometimes you will see more than one linear graph on a set of axes. Two linear graphs will always intersect at one point unless they are parallel to each other. This point is a solution to the two equations because it gives us an x value and a y value where the two equations are both valid. Here we see that the point -2, 1 is the point solution to both of these linear equations.